traveling in real time and being aware in real time of what they're doing, it's really attractive to people. So tell us, the journey starts in Chicago and finishes up in LA. But so how long does it take? And did you have all the songs, you know, did you know where you were going to record the songs? Or did you have a batch of songs and you just kind of see how long it took?